I have this poem called The Light of the Sun on Our Backs. Okay. It is inspired by a song called The Light of the Sun on Our Backs by Jill Scott. And here it is. We are the light of the sun and the people who could fly. We are the slaves that would run and the spirits that never die. We are the sunrise to sunset work without pay. We are 9 to 5 side hustles to make a way out of no way. We are the Toussaint Louverture Revolt and Nat Turner Uprise. We are the Black Power Movement and the revolution that will not be televised. We are marches in Montgomery and civil rights sit-ins. We are every person that wants to be treated as more than 3/5 of a human. Yeah. We are the light of the sun on our backs, and we live through generations and influence cities, towns, and nations to copy how we live, dress, and express our oppressed, suppressed, and repressed pain. We are all very different, yet uncannily the same. The tears from our eyes and the prayers from our lips heal the hurt, needy, and the sick. We are powerful and magic. We are spiritual and scientific. We are the light of the sun on our backs. We call ourselves Black, yet we are many shades of sun-blessed skin. We are coffee shells, mud cloth, and recreated names to represent the Africa within. We are the original from which all other people came. We are the game and its change. Every time you think you've gotten us, we pick up and rearrange. We wear the mask of a dream deferred, yet we still rise, knowing the meaning in the singing of the caged bird. We are the struggle and its freedom. We are the matriarchal king and queendom. We are the reason you should never ask the question, am I enough? We are the past, present, and future. We are cosmic and divine. We are so ancient, we are devoid of time. Our ancestors are the light of the sun on our backs. They give us the strength and the guidance that by ourselves we would lack. They are the spiral curl antenna on our heads. They are the knowledge food we are fed. They are us and we are them. Every time one of us gets taken out, one of them steps in. The light of the sun on my back beats djembe and conga and doom doom drums. We are the heartbeat of everything nobody thought we could become. We are afros and dreadlocks, braids, twists, relaxers, and fresh cuts. We face many obstacles, but we never, ever give up. We are your mama jokes, kings of comedies, and joyful laughter. We jump higher and run faster. We are intelligence, unknown, and mysteries of the earth, sky, and the sea. We are the you and the me. We are the people of the sun, the children of Ra. We have spread and mixed everywhere, near and far. We have been here before and stand before you now. We will go away when the sun burns out. But until then, we are solar powered and light rays of the sun. We are the ending and how it's all begun. We are our own gods, Jesus, Jah, Allah, Jehovah, Olodumare, Ma'at. We are the light of the sun on our backs, the light of the sun on our backs, the light of the sun on our backs. Okay, so I'm light-skinned today, right? When I was a little girl, they used to always call me a white girl, and it made me so mad. So for the white people in the room, if y'all still here, when you get called a white person by black people, it's the white person that even white people don't like. So I wrote a poem because I got tired of being called a white girl because I'm not a white girl. Like, I don't even have, like, one parent black and one parent white. It's not that kind of mix. I'm just hella light, so. So I wrote a poem because both of my sons are light-skinned, too, and I thought they were going to have the problems I have. So this poem is called Colored Boy. I read. My son is light and he's bright, but he damn sure ain't white, cause American law constitutes black blood as one drop. And that one drop ain't shit but a plot to put all niggas in a box of color confinement. But with reading and writing came enlightenment to the Willie Lynch letter. A real letter with the header, how to better control your slaves. You put the house against the field and the light against the dark, and it would keep us apart and very far from uprising. Realizing we have kept up this color construct for over 400 years, I tell you without tears or fears, my son is light and he's bright, but he damn sure ain't white. They see his hair nappy and his lips fat and they think he half black. Why tell them they gonna be guessing, baby, all your life, calling you a mutt with questions like, so what you mix with? So I tell them, baby, just tell them with a quickness that your granddaddy was Goldie from the Mac, and that's why you got wavy hair like that. Tell them to listen to Four Women by Nina Simone and tell them all four of those women made sure you were born and grown, and tell them that in a revolutionary tone and watch them moan in confusion, cause baby, you're a fusion of Malcolm X, Marcus Garvey, Bob Marley, Haile Selassie, Tupac, KRS-One, Samuel L. Jackson, Savion Glover, yes. Langston Hughes, and your real granddaddies, Roy Turner and Charles Smith. Excuse me for the elders and ancestors I may have missed, but my baby's still pushing up that Black Panther fist with a red, gold, and green cuff on his wrist. I tell him, baby, don't let him tell you your name too hood and ghetto, or your slang is too proper and white. I want you to like classic, jazz, hip hop, and rock. Yes. I want you to keep a new knock on the likes and dislikes. I want you to hike through the Appalachian woods and don't be afraid of white hoods and what's underneath them. Don't be afraid of nooses dangling strange fruit, cause those are your ancestors protecting you. From the bottom of the boat to the back of the bus, they are your Jesus. They got whipped, spit on, cussed, and rushed to die. They got misused, misled, miseducated, and misunderstood, so they ran away. They got smart with Whitey, and they took civil rights for your sins. So your freedom comes within and without judgment. We all come from junkies nodding and sugar mamas prodding and nappy dreadheads nodding and lineup fades with stunner shades and pinstripe suits with Stacey Adams shoes. And my baby come from gangsta blues and purple kush and good food with a foot inside. I tell him, baby, don't hide your pride. Tell him your mama said being mellow yellow don't make you pissed. It don't make you afraid of rat boys with angry fists full of cash. They got out of Video Vixen's ass. Being light don't make you right. Being pale don't make you frail. And this show don't make your ass top on that Willie Lynch scale. It just makes you a part of we, the diaspora, taken from several parts of Africa and dispersed through several parts of the world. Telling your mama wasn't down with the swirl. Though many people in your family were, and they served as examples of what miscegenation is, but they still had black kids. And thus comes you, you're light and you're bright, but I say you damn sure ain't white.